What's this one do?
Blue Morpho Back Scratcher?
Sweet.
All right, check it out. They spent all morning putting together a handy chart for everyone currently in line to Arch Venture. So White Whale's Venture's primary, right? But he's ceded sub-arching rights to these other level 10s through the Guild's Fiends and Family Plan. Now they, in turn, each have to...
Why aren't you using the big computer?
Because this Nixon-era fossil's got less memory than a speaking spell. And there's no internet, because there was no internet.
I need to upgrade then. Get some new morpho, huh?
How long do you plan on doing this?
Well, every one of them is dead.
Aw, dude, come on, there's gotta be another way. I am not a murderer.
You were last night.
Right, that was an accident.
Dead men can't arch or rat on us. Hey, should we kill Manolo?
What? Dude, why?
Because he's seen the secret cave. I'm pretty sure he's padding his invoices.
He does quality work. You're paying for the quality.
Right, all right, fine. Can't do anything until we get the morphomobile out of the impound anyway. So, Kano, my ample accomplice, to the Morpho Scooters!
Oh yeah, that's brilliant. Then we have to go back for those tomorrow. They're not gonna fit in the trunk, you know.
All right, to the Morpho Copter!
Nope, don't have one.
Damn it! What do we got for this?
Metro cards.
Well, if you stop harassing Vention, baby, I mean like stop even talking about it, I can get you bumped up to a level 8 at the meeting tonight. Good, right? Sweetie? Right?
Come on, let's just do it! It would be awesome! This is your damn birthright!
Stop! My wife is watching me like a hawk!